Good morning, OHS. Today is Tuesday, November 2nd, and it's an A-Day. I'm Chris Cody, and sitting next to me is my co-host, Jeff Thompson.
Morning, Bucks. Coming up on today's show, we'll discuss club meetings, fundraisers, ski club signups, and more. But before we get on with today's announcements, let's head over to David for a look at today's weather.
Thanks, Jeff. Hi, Bucks. I'm David, and I can't feel my legs. Taking a look at today's weather, there will be a high of 49 with a low of 42 and a 60% chance of precipitation. Now, I'm a hot mess today, so I'm going to step aside and let you take a look at your 5-day. It looks like it's going to finally cool down this week. We have our first report of snow in the city of Oswego from Monday morning, so that's fun. Monday wasn't all bad, though. Shortly after first period, we were greeted by a double rainbow forming outside the school. And me being me had nothing better to do, and I went outside and filmed it. That footage should be rolling right now. Now, who doesn't love a rainbow? It's like a light show, but in the sky. Now, if you haven't been able to tell from my iffy performance today, I'm very tired. So before I pass on camera, I'm going to send it right back over to Chris and Jeff for the rest of your announcements.
Thank you, David. So, Jeff, we have this Friday off. You excited for that?
Wait, we do?
Yep.
On this, we went feed and grow?
Nah, I'll pass.
Now let's see what's going around in OHS in today's announcements.
On Tuesday, November 9th, photographers will be at OHS for underclassmen picture retakes. If you want your photos retaken or if you are not able to attend the first picture day, please stop by room 188, the old science computer lab, during a free period, lunch, or with teacher permission. This will be your last opportunity to have photos taken at school. Please email Mr. Bach at the email address below with any questions. Any travel club members may pick up their tastefully simple order packets from Mrs. Williams in room 174 this week. The Environmental Club will be having another meeting this Thursday, November 4th at 2:30 in room 183. They will be electing officers as well as developing some projects. If you enjoy the outdoors or care for your environment, please consider joining. Now here's Jeff with the rest of today's announcements.
Thanks, Chris. Anyone interested in signing up for Sea Club this year needs to contact Mrs. Gills at the email below. You'll need to email her by November 17th if you are interested. The Social Activism Club will be selling lollipops until November 12th. Students can email Mrs. Free or Mrs. Iorio for more info. Now that's all for today's announcements. Let's go over to David for a look at today's sports.
Thanks, Jeff. There are no varsity sports scheduled for today, but the girls' varsity swimming and diving Class B sectionals will be held this week, with the diving sectionals being held Thursday and the swimming part of the sectionals being held Friday. Both will be held at the Nottingham Pool. No spectators will be allowed, but a live stream should be available. That's all for your sports and show. Have a great day, OHS.
Get a chance, you selling run on my pants and my chest. Chanel address, clean up a mess. I eat a flesh, you know the rest. Count up a hun, couple Rolex. Shine like the sun, you truly blessed. Who's on me tape? In the clip, boy, like I Uber these jets. Yes, it's on me, got my Gucci shirt wet. Put an M in my bag, I'm getting used to the rest. I'm with this school where they teach you for next. 500 shoes for the drip, I invest. I'm the boss, man, I keep catching the decks. Go to cool fast when they end with an S.
Now that I'm home, back off the road. We shut it down, where they sold. Checks on the streets.